tire's leaking pretty good, but I'll fix that before we lose that here. I got a rebuild kit coming for it.